An old-fashioned love story from the whale party. There's a girl in the shadow, sitting still like a nun. I pause and I wink and I shudder, just to bring her attention in line. While her pastures may be greener, I can tell by her demeanor, she's mine! It's fine. I need a good-natured, old-fashioned, lesbian love story, the kind of tale my to tell. The girls were so sweet, and the music was swell, and in the end the queen would send the man off to hell. Where is that mild-mannered, old-fashioned, lesbian love story where people knew exactly who they were? How she wants me. She's a bee, like free from the hive. I would never dare deceive her. She's a very clever beaver. But I can't like, she's alive. So I pause and I wink in the silence while I pray that she'll play out this hand. But I feel my intuition saying, notice her position. Start the band. No! She's clearly manned. I planned a well-rendered, one-gendered lesbian love story with good old-fashioned sex in every line, where girls with tattoos would whimper and whine. While on all fours you show me yours and I'll show you mine. I miss that soft-hearted, old-fashioned where women wrestle bears and passers-by. I'll write a story so good that they won't tell in my hood to an old-fashioned dyke. Like, I'm gorgeous, I'm single, I'm busted with laughs, so why can't I be just in two short paragraphs about you betcha? Damn funny, lesbian love story, the kind of yarn that turns a girl to mush. From hundreds of bongs, but when shove comes to pass.